THQ. Equilibrium. Licensed by Nintendo.
Attack the Killer Tomatoes.
Licensed by THQ Incorporated. Fox Children's Network. It actually blank then. 1976 Foursquare Productions. I'm seeing if there's like a movie or something. The game. That was well animated. Sam Zucchini. trying to act to it. Man, kick it. I don't know what to do. I'm guessing I need to collect something. Doesn't really say. Where'd you come from? Let's go see what we need. Game runs a lot faster right there. Let me see. Maybe it's down here. Maybe that's what I needed. I don't mind this game, it's actually kind of fun. Maybe this is what I needed. A can of tomatoes. Good sound effects. Good game. No, no. I just jumped off nothing. I did it! Slimy with a sudden flurry of tomatoes throughout the country. Yeah. Who is this guy? I think it's like my Starman or something. Oh no! Can't tomatoes. Hello folks, it is true, the game is up! And the tomatoes have won! I repeat, the tomatoes have won! And that's how it actually has an ending of you losing. That's cool.
No one can stop me now. I rule the world. Try again if you dare.
That's a cool game. Well, when I have my controller, I'll try more because I enjoy this. This is a good game. Thanks for joining me on Attack the Killer Tomatoes.